And there's a base hit to left field. Here comes Smolinski. Here comes Tucker's throw. It's offline. It's an RBI hit. And Blair goes to second. And the A's lead 5-3. So the Blair family enjoying that one. An RBI single for Carson Blair.
Another breaking ball. Same one he just took for a strike. This one he hammered up left field. And Ron Washington, he had to know the arm strength or lack of consistency in the throw from Tucker, because there was no hesitation sending Smolinski.